Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, the Salmon 2, and back with another video. And I'm very excited to announce to you guys the official Shinobi Life 2 release date. There's two release dates, actually. I just finished watching the creator's video, so I'm making this video to basically reach the people out there that, for some reason, aren't subscribed to the creators and didn't check out their recent video. So this video is mainly for you guys. And not only that, I also wanted to make this video to let you guys know, if you guys want to see like a mini series of me reacting to the creators' videos and any Shinobi Life 2 videos out there that have people playing the actual game. So if you guys want to see that of me, you know, reacting to those kind of videos until the game actually releases, let me know in the comment section below and I'll start a mini series where I react to, you know, videos of Shinobi Life 2 until the game actually releases. With that being said, if you guys are waiting for the community side of the game, the community side of the game is coming out September 18th. Bro, that's like 6 days away. Wow. And the official game for everybody, like the official side of the game where anybody can play, is coming out 7 days after community. So community is gonna come out September 18th. 7 days later, September 25th, the whole actual game is gonna come out to the public. Bro, the hype is real. So yeah, guys, I really want to start a mini series where I just basically react to the creators videos, check out the cages and everything that's in the game. I really want to do that, but I'm not gonna do it unless you guys want to see a series like that. So if you guys want to see a series like that, please smash that like button and let me know in the comment section below. And I also made a clan for Shinobi Life 2. I honestly don't know if I'm gonna be able to get access to the community version of the game when it first comes out. But yeah, I made a clan and it definitely didn't get accepted, which kind of sucks. And I might join someone else's clan that's allied with the Shinobi Life 2 clan. I might join someone else's clan. That's what it's looking like, because I don't think my clan's gonna get accepted anytime soon. And I might just join someone else's clan, because I've been getting a lot of requests, and some of those requests are from owners that own organizations that are already accepted, that are already, you know, allied with the Shinobi Life 2 and definitely going to be involved in the game. So let me know in the comment section below what I should do, if I should like just have my own clan or just join another clan to be able to provide more content for you guys. But yeah, with that being said, hope you guys are hype as well. Let me know in the comment section below what you guys think, and if you guys want me to start that mini series until the game comes out. Sorry for the short video, guys. I'm definitely gonna start making short videos. That's gonna be for sure when the game comes out, because I know for sure the game's gonna have a lot of content. So I'm gonna be uploading crazy amount of videos every day. They're not gonna be 10 minute videos, what you're usually used to watching on my channel. Might be 4 minute videos, 5 minute videos, 3 minute videos, but for sure, guys, I'm gonna be uploading every single day. I really hope. I'm gonna try my hardest to upload every single day, no promises, but that's what it's looking like, boys. So stay tuned for daily content.